AlphaDog Assist the Disabled, cheaper alternative to Boston Dynamics? Do you want a dog that listens to you and doesn't leave you with any unpleasant surprises on the floor? RoboPets, which are robots that use artificial intelligence AI to do sometimes extraordinary activities, are becoming increasingly popular. Boston Dynamics, a robotics company based in the United States, is well known for its famous robotic dog Spot. Welian, a Chinese internet company, has created a Chinese version of Spot called AlphaDog, which is already available in China for 16,000 yuan, which is about $2,400. This is, without a doubt, a much less expensive version of Spot, which costs $74,500. AlphaDog, like a real dog, is a faithful companion who obeys your commands and tries to do the chores on its own. It will joyfully play with you, and you can use it to explore a wide range of possibilities. It can be assigned to safeguard people and properties, patrol parks and communities, guide a blind person, deliver packages to your front door, inspect factories or dangerous places, do rescue missions, or even do humanitarian demining to save lives with proper integration of currently available technologies like AI, IoT, 5G, AR/VR, autonomous driving, swarm intelligence, and so on. AlphaDog performs a variety of duties with the help of sensors and artificial intelligence. The AlphaDog C100 is a medium-sized quadrupt robot designed for beginners, developers, and robot fans. It has a complete set of features as well as an easy-to-use software development kit. With AlphaDog C100, you can effortlessly begin your personal robot journey. You become a member of the global pioneering personal robot community by owning the AlphaDog C100. Together with creative minds from all around the world, you will be able to test your new ideas and explore a variety of career and business prospects. AlphaDog, according to Welian, is very comparable to a real dog and can reach a top speed of 9 miles per hour, making it one of the quickest robots currently on the market. AlphaDog can also keep its balance after being kicked by people. According to Welian's chief technological officer, Ma Ji, it can identify the amount of friction and ground conditions in order to modify its height, pace, and adapt to its surroundings. Welian has used 5G technology to enable AlphaDog to do activities independently. Within the first month of AlphaDog's debut, more than 1,800 units were sold. Many of the current orders, according to Welian, came from computer developers, tech aficionados, and children. Boston Dynamics Spot supports soldiers in combat. In crisis zones, the British Army is looking at using robots. Project Theseus is looking into how machines could help people provide clothing, food, and gasoline without risking their lives. Three companies have been awarded £3 million contracts to reach the use of autonomous systems such as robots. The concept, according to the Ministry of Defense's procurement in Bristol, would allow troops to employ an Amazon-style delivery service. The robots will have the ability to operate themselves in the air or on the ground. The contracts were given by the Ministry of Defense's procurement department in Abbey Wood, Bristol, to Horiba Myra UK, Marlborough Comms Limited UK, and Rafael Israel. Improves the mission's success. Robotic and autonomous system capabilities will play a growing part in deployed sustainment in the near future, according to Major Matt McGravy Miles. This will boost fighting power by increasing mass and speed of replenishment while decreasing risk to our people's lives, increasing mission success. More than 50 companies have showed interest in the initiative. According to James Gavin, head of the Future Capability Group at Defense Equipment and Support, we then worked quickly to identify three suitable providers. He stated the project surpassed its initial goals, a win for the modern innovation environment, he added. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe to our channel, and press the bell icon for more regular updates.